Netanyahu ngamba ngamba mwe bale gitunda mukitunzira muno mwe bale gitunda
mukitunzira anaenda kuba na partneriza na honorable Nyakaki kuyoko kubanza.
I take this opportunity to announce the appointment of Chiyingi Stephen Yamoti as the new Prime Minister, and he will be deputized by Harriet Nyakake. I order him to work with the Mpango Committee to organize a successful function. The decision by the King was, however, met with questions, with some members of the Supreme Council arguing that he cannot be a Prime Minister because he is of an Indian origin. We needed to know where he comes from and his origin. We have not confirmed him, and we shall not allow actions that taint the image of the kingdom. I want to inform the people of Toro that we have a big problem. Our speaker is becoming a problem, and you cannot tell me that you bring an Indian to lead us. The appointment by Chiyingi comes shortly after the resignation of Bernard Tungako Atenyi, the Prime Minister of the Kingdom. In the letter that he wrote to the Kingdom dated 20th of this month, Tungako revealed that he had received another appointment that could not allow him to go on as the Prime Minister.
You are not here to overlook this council. Any inconvenience, I will make an order and you get out of this Supreme Council.
The members accused the Speaker, Engineer Julius Mwirumobi, of being a dictator when he denied them a chance to say anything during the council session.
It's very unlawful. Yes, the appointment of the Maker of Toro is done by Omukama, but of course he should be supported by the Ukurato Kuru of Toro Kingdom. So by the fact that the Speaker did not allow us to participate into this, for us we've taken it as something that is illegal, and we're calling upon all the Toro to defy what has happened today.
Kirwe Constitution Article 27, 28, negamba ngu mukama aina kwa appointing na abantu babaki. Deni urukurato rujerugumi, hati urukurato turugumizi.
However, other members of the Supreme Council expressed happiness that the King's choice for a Prime Minister, insisting Stephen was the perfect choice because of his experience and exposure in leadership. The members described the new Prime Minister as an asset that will bring the development of a kingdom.
Mr. King, the new Prime Minister, is exposed, well-educated. According to his CV, Toro has got an asset. We are going to benefit a lot from the new leadership.
The new Prime Minister will be deputized by Harriet Nyakake as the first Deputy Prime Minister and Kwemara Ngabu as the second Deputy Prime Minister. Report by Jonani Tusingwire for the news.